put our region in your hand, and we put ourselves before you, so that you may speak to us through your Spirit to help us be ready to change and transform ourselves. For we know in the scriptures, Jesus spoke to his disciples and encouraged them to change the way they live, the way they see people. And so before you today, Father, we humble ourselves, ready to be spoken to in your words. As we surrender our iniquities before your altar, ready